Bonjour. J'ai commencé, oh my gosh, mon régime des fruits. So I started the diet of fruits, and I'm very happy with it so far. Month second day. Fruits, and then I am using the vegetables also, the carrots. One carrot only, though. I'm not trying to over carbohydrate myself, and carrots are really carby, aren't they? And no tortillas, nothing like that. So this is fun. I just made my little studio space. I wanted to show everybody. Yeah, it's pretty cool. So I expanded it today. I had half of the room used. It was only half available. And I took out my recording studio, since it was such a disaster, and I moved it into the other room, because it takes up a lot of space, to make this cubicle of recording. So I moved that into another room. And then, so this is now, and I found some mirrors today. That's one of the mirrors. So it's kind of neat. And then this little thing, the bar, I know it's not my bar idea, which is, the gadget bar, it's not that. But yeah, you can, that would be kind of a neat thing, for ballet people, if you could just buy the parts, and then put it together like a kit or something. But these, what do you call it? See that there? I made like a table ledge. It's just a table that had an edge to it. And so that's going to be like my ballet bar. And I lean out against the wall. It's great. So it's pretty big. It's a good one. It's a good size, and it's a good height. And then there's my closet, and I don't know. I leave it open because it's got, I don't know, it's got a chair there also. I can hold on to the chair. So I don't know. Yeah, ballet is, it's not going to be a stretch leg out. Allongé, at the where you stretch your leg and keep going. Those have to be really tight and held, don't they? And even portable bars in the center, they rarely. I see a lot of dancers, I've seen a lot of dancers as pensive to do those maneuvers. So it's kind of sad. Anyway, back to my arias. They were a disaster. I believe if any of them came through as okay, well then great. But when I hear them out on my laptop, they sound terrible. And when I hear them with the headphones, they sound okay. So that's where I'm at. I'm like, Maria Callas sounds great coming out of my laptop. She still sounds very good. So I don't know. I don't know. So it's been a flop. Been a flop. My aria. What do you call that? My debut. Yeah, a flop. Anyway, so somebody has to have a flop at their debut, and so I guess it's me. Anyhoot, I'm very excited about my space. Yes. Now it's a weird floor. At first I was like, what type is it? Unfortunately, it's just on like the tiles, but it's like a wider wood. I don't know what it is. It's some kind of a dark painted wood, and they have like a coating on top of it. So at first I thought it was plastic. I'm like, is this plastic wood? But it's just got that like a funny sound, that it makes. So it's a very interesting floor, but it's still a tough, hard floor, darn it. Just like that, lead. So I have to be careful. Anyway, so that's all. I'm not gonna dance right now. Thank goodness. I won't dance every day on video, I promise. Because I have to sing also. I have to still practice my singing even though I'm a flop. Yeah. Anyway, so j'ai commencé mon régime de fruits. Now, is it a de fruits? Let's see what it is. Yeah, de fruits, sorry. J'ai commencé mon régime de fruits. De is just. It's, I'm leaning towards the U there, but I meant DE instead of DES. I guess day is more of the DES, day for me. And it's just a D for me. Yeah, more like a D. That's all. That's what I meant. Like a D, dum dum. You have a big space, use it. Yeah. So here it is. I'm happy. And you see that little alcove up there? There's an alcove way high. And you could, I guess I could, if I was really, really, see also, the whole thing is like, here's a door on the map. The whole thing, up there, the alcove world, there's nothing to do up there. It's just a tiny, like a little space hold. I guess I could sleep up there, but I just think it's too much. I don't really want to haul up the stairs. I'm not going to pull a total redesign on this place, but it could be modified to be an alcove loft. But for right now, it's just a super high ceiling. So it's nice for dancing, isn't it? It was pretty cool. Anyway, yeah, on the floor. Look at that floor. Yeah, see, there it is. Very unusual. It's like a fabricated look. It's like the floor itself. I still don't know how I'm gonna treat this thing. It's not like a normal wood floor, you know. It just feels fabricated. Any hoots. Woo woo. And yeah, I put that towel up there just for funny. No, I'm covering. I had to cover the, what do you call it, the cooler. I know they say never do it, but I had to do it just for that one. I don't know. I just don't like the look of it. And the thing broke. So that's why I did that. Yeah. They're going to replace it, though. They're going to replace the cooler. And they said they're going to bring a crane to do that. I'm like, oh, fabulous. Yeah, so that's an extra $200. But anyway, so yeah, they're going to replace the AC thing completely. Something happened to it. It just went. So the motor blew. Anyway. There's a fan up there that howls. Actually, it doesn't howl. It doesn't make any noise at all. I just don't use it. And somehow I got my lighting to be brighter again. Thank goodness. It was just out. So this is a very fun day for me. I'm starting contemporary, which is... I'm not a contemporary dancer known as yet. So it's a way, it's like a new start for me, a new thing to do, to incorporate, because I've always been so ballet. So it's kind of fun. But anyway, so if you buy any of my arias, and if the sound quality is bad, I'm apologizing. I'm trying, you know, as fast as I can to figure it out what happened, and then I can't. At some point, I'm broken. I just can't. So they're out there, and... all 47 of them, and some of them are good and some of them are terrible. So I don't know, it's just the sound. It makes me too bright, gives me my voice too much bright, and it loses my full rich, and my full rich is like, where did my full rich go, you know? I don't know. So it's kind of a, what do you call the word, dérangé, it's deranged. Yeah, software or the get out, the way to it records the whole thing is just like a deranged moment, which means to disturb, and I don't mean to disturb anybody, but déranger is an interesting word, because in a way it is not, doesn't mean deranged so much as it does here in the United States. I don't know why I brought that up, but yeah, it's a little different. It means to disturb, so you could, you know, déranger this object, or you could disturb something, but it doesn't mean deranged like the person is deranged. You see the difference? Yeah. So, anywho, yeah, they're really into that. Oh my gosh, California. Oh my God, I exit that place completely. They have so, I know they have the marijuana now, but they have so many people that work in the health industry that they are just cooking the books to keep their jobs. And because they're doing that, you're sick and you're sick and that person over there is sick. So they are really finger pointing at anybody. They want you in the hospitals, dead stop, because they have got the biggest hospitalization group going that I've ever known in all of the countries that I've ever lived. It was shocking as all heck. Yeah. We want you know that ad and that ad with Sam, Uncle Sam. That's what California wants. They want you in a hospital. They want you in their medical system. They want you all kinds of ways. They want you, the social workers, they want you everything. They want you on their welfare. They want you, like, seriously. And they send you big booklets, an inch thick, in the mail. Just sick. They're a sick place. And they call you on the phone incessantly, you know, like all the time. Like, you know, you have to go have your this checked or that checked or the other checked, and it's like, it's not being kind. I don't know even who you are, and why would you interrupt my life just because you have to pay your bills, you know? So they're very overstaffed, and this is all brought on by California Medicare, the California Medicare Society. Very pushy group. Yeah. Anyway, yeah, I'm out of there, thank God. Well, not that I'm religious, but yeah, I'm out of there. So, and the only pushy people here are those Jehovah Witnesses. Got a lot of them. Okay, that's